What's your name and where are you from?
My name is Amy Lou. I'm 34. I'm from a little place called Tipton in the West Midlands. You might tell by my accent.
And do you have a day job, Amy?
I do. I work part-time in a sunbed shop. Hence the little...
Toasty.
Have you performed in front of big audiences like this before?
No, this is my first ever. At weekends, I sing in the local pubs, down the Duck and Goose, whoever will have me, really.
Have you brought anyone with you today?
I have. I've got my mum, dad and my partner. I have a four-year-old son and a little girl on the way. I am 30 weeks pregnant.
Oh, well, look, don't know what you're going to sing, but good luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Come on, Amy.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, all 'cause you won't listen.
Sunbed shop. That was by far my favourite audition so far.
Wow, thank you so much.
The minute you started singing, I was just covered in goosebumps. And I was thinking, your baby's probably like really having a lovely little sleep in there. And then she's gone, oh, here we go. You are a star. I cannot wait to see what happens to you.
Thank you, Amanda.
Really, the measure of a true artist is to take a song for Beyoncé. I mean, it takes balls to take that off. But you made it completely your own. Interpretation was at another level. It was like a ray of sunshine, the power of your voice. You really are a revelation.
Well, that...
We're all like that.
Doesn't happen. Amy Lou for Birmingham. the way, my mum was from Birmingham, by the way, so I am
a Brummie.
Yes!
But no, I'm sorry, this doesn't happen. You come out, how many weeks pregnant are you?
30.
I mean, I literally thought that baby might have dropped out.
I was thinking, yeah, we could actually have our first birth on Britain's Got Talent on the stage. And I watch you watch the audience reaction. I don't think I've ever seen anyone so connected in all my years of doing it. I mean, that was actually quite incredible. And Amy, look, this is your stage. This is your moment. And whatever happens next is just going to be amazing. I promise
you. Thank you so much,
amazing.
Simon. Thank you.
Really, you deserve this.
Well, Amy, it's a no-brainer. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Yes
thank
for
you
me.
So
yes from me.
I have calculated there are 4,300 yeses because that was astonishing. Four yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Inside inside.